ningeomba wale viongozi wabunge mmechaguliwa mfanye na structure za chama ili chama iweze kupata nguvu mashinani. So ningetaka machairman wote wale mnohusika katika kaunti zenu na magavana wengine wa ODM, tafadhalini tutoe tofauti zetu tuwasaidie na tusaidie chama yetu mashinani. Ya pili na mwisho, Your Excellency, tunakuunga mkono kwa dhati kwa niaba ya machairman wote kwa unapoomba kiti ya AU, sisi tunakusupport 100% na ningetaka kuonesha kwa heshima kwa machairman tu tupatie our party leader. Kama mnakubali ya tunaunga mkono kabisa 100%. Na sisi tungasema, Your Excellency, venye utasema kwa chama ndio sisi tutafuata. Sisi hatuna ugomvi, tunaamini chama yetu, tunakuheshimu na tunakupenda. Yoyote utasema ndio sisi tutafuata. Ya mwisho ningetaka kusema kwamba ama chairman maofisa zao, kwa sababu tumeitisha grassroots election, ningetaka ED ufacilitate haraka walipiwe offices na zile vitizo godogo wao wamaliza wakielekea kwa uchaguzi. Na kwa heshima hiyo nataka kurudishia ED asanti, Secretary General asanti, Bwana Sifuna na chairman wetu kwa kufacilitate kwa WhatsApp zetu na kuchangia kuonekana mwelekeo ya chama. Asanteni, wacha tuunge baba mkono na tuunge chama chetu mkono. Mungu awabariki.
Asante sana super chairman Honorable Aladwa. The next speaker, I'll give you just 1 minute on behalf of NEC, organizing secretary Abdusalam. 1 minute, Mheshimiwa. Ladies and gentlemen, I think I have no much issues to raise. However, considering the fact that I deal with issues of branch coordination and networking, I want to take this opportunity to thank you all from the different areas we come from and how we have been cooperative. Special thank goes to members, I mean to chairs of County Coordination Committee. Your Excellency, it is the fifth time, despite the budgetary constraint, that our chairpersons have come to Nairobi to participate in different activities. And that's a clear indication that the party is growing. And of course, this is in line with our today's event, which is our diversity, our strength, and finally, one orange. Secondly, we want to make special requests to elected leaders, be it at county level, members of parliament, or at the world level. Please, whatever we have been doing going round in regards to mass registration was only to support your activities. We want to request you to carry out mass registration. It is the only way the party can grow. And finally, we want to give you assurance that the elections ongoing will be taking care of issues of fidelity, issues of honesty and issues of integrity, because that is the major concern of many of you. And my office will be closely working with the National Elections Board to make sure that we have successful elections. Thank you and God bless you.
Thank you, Mheshimiwa. And on behalf of our Disability League, I would want to ask or request the President of the Disability League, Kakiri, to come forward and address us in 2 minutes. You can use this mic. Come and use this mic. You can use this mic as you.
ODM. ODM. Have you all eaten chungwa in the morning? Did you take orange in the morning? To our party leader, thank you very much for giving us this opportunity to work together with the party for all this time. From 2016 up to now, that's the time we came up with the Disability League, and a lot has been done. And the work has been going on so far very well. I'm so happy to report today that last year, in the month of December, we won an award, Best Inclusive Party, within the political parties. ODM is the best political party which has taken care of persons with disability. We had the award. And that is really, I would like to congratulate each and every one, the delegates, for the good work at the grassroots level. And also, I would like to recognize our team of persons with disability who are here, who have come to participate with us in this occasion. Can you wave to the delegates? And we'd like also to inform our party leader. We are the most active people at the National Assembly and at the Senate. We have a disability bill. We've also come with different bills touching on disability issues. And I have a special recognition to one of our members, Michael Ashura, who won Global Ford Foundation. Ford Foundation, she won. And there were only two people in Kenya who got that recognition, who got that award. And moving forward, we hope to get more of this. Last year we had election, and we would like to report that 22 persons with disability were nominated and elected at the national level and at the county level. We have those 22 persons with disability, so it's like we are really encouraging more numbers to be included. We are the best party so far, because the other political parties have not done what we are doing. I would like to ask our delegates, please, when you go back to the grassroots, please work together with the persons with disability, involve them in all the whatever you are doing at the grassroots. Make sure they are part and parcel of this structure of ODM as our party. To our governors, please give us the opportunity, give us jobs, employ us. Persons with disability, we are voters. Some of us might miss the opportunity to get an engagement, official employment, but please use us, give us the opportunity. Use persons with disability, we can as well work as the ordinary people, so that we can become part and parcel of the society. With that, to our party leader, my sincere gratitude from today onwards. If you go to AU, if you succeed to AU, please remember us and make sure AU is also inclusive. Persons with disability are part and parcel of AU, and also champion our issues and also to the world. Thank you very much for this opportunity. My name is Nixon Kakiri, ODM Disability League.
Makofi tena. Thank you, President of our Disability League. And now let me invite John Ketora on behalf of the Youth League. 2 minutes, strictly. Let's welcome him with a round of applause as he comes. Hello? Your Excellency, the Enigma, Baba, our party leader, our DPLs, and honorable delegates. ODM. ODM. Your Excellency, I'm going to be very brief, and I just want my team of the ODM Youth League to stand for recognition. Ayo ndio jeshi ya baba. We are 20 at MGC. I want to have my Secretary General Eric Opani just to stand for, just stand there. You see, Your Excellency, we have been taught of loyalty, fidelity, faithfulness to this party. I guess personally, as Ole Ketora, I have demonstrated that. Kweli ama si kweli? Si mnipigia makofi. Now, Your Excellency, as a youth of this party, we have gone through a lot of attack, especially from this government. They have come with money, wamejaribu vijana wetu, kuwanunua kila pahali. I want to have called my Secretary General here. This is Eric Opani. This young man, they tried to lure him. Aingie kwa hiyo serikali yao, aende huko Nyanza, akoroge vijana wetu. But this young man had stood firm and had stood the test of time. Hawajamnunua. So Your Excellency, my Governor Ochilo, this young man comes from your county. Leo nataka umkaribishe kabisa, umweke ndani ya serikali yako, kwa sababu he has demonstrated that indeed he has stood firm. Thank you, Kiongozi Eric. Your Excellency, nataka kusema kama vijana wa chama, hatutaimbishwa na kitu chochote. We may not be having jobs. Our economy might be hitting us so hard, but we have committed ourselves right from my neck, right from the time elections were done up to now. That's general election. How vijana, the 20 of them, have stood firm. At the county level, our chairman have stood firm except two or three, and those positions were replaced. Our constituency branch chairs, they have stood firm. Our ward chairs have also stood firm. So we have a very strong machinery. Jeshi ya baba ambao wameamua watasimamisha chama. And I want to urge our chairman, our mainstream chairman, kwa sababu grassroots inakuja. Tafadhali vijana wangu, wala ambao watakuwa nataka hizo viti zenu, msiwazuie. Wakiwashinda, mwakubali. Kama si hivyo. Ya mwisho, Your Excellency, sisi kama vijana wako tunakuombea mema, na tunajua Mungu ameshajibu hayo maombi. You are going to the AU, you are going to get that seat. Mungu ameshajibu hayo maombi, because you have done so much to this country, you have done so much to this continent, you have done so much for the world. And this is your time for you to be celebrated. This is your time for you to be honored. Mchana kabisa. They thought you could be humiliated in this auditorium in the last general election. But God has worked with you and he has opened for you that great door. Na mimi naomba wanachama chetu, tusimame na baba wetu, kwa sababu najua kiingia huko, it is ODM that has grown stronger. Sini kweli? It is ODM that has grown stronger. We will follow your instructions, just like what Mheshimiwa Aladwa said. We are not going to waver. Sisi hatuwezi imbishwa na kitu chochote. We have stood this, the test of time. We will follow what Baba will say. Asanteni sana, Mungu abariki. Our SG forgot to mention that we had lost our Siaya youth leader, Agri Okoth. Please note that one also in our record. Asanteni sana, Mungu abariki.
Another round of applause to our youth leader. Now, the president of the Women League has proposed that the Honorable Jael Omnyangoli from Kakamega County speaks on behalf of the Women League.
Thank you, she's coming. Your Excellencies, thank you very much. ODM Women League does membership. A young woman from the grassroots is speaking to us. Thank you.
Thank you.